This is a shoot that demanded high dynamic range camera. It's a shoot where a lot of cameras could fail. The R5 is giving us a new ability to work with light, to work with emotion in a handheld sized body. This camera has fully won me over to a mirrorless system.